Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Rekha, Assistant Professor of Commerce. In this video, I'm going to share about the latest notification of distance education examination and also the issues regarding the previous results of March 2021. Next notification to pay the exam fees for distance education is going to be announced during the month of August. So the candidates can apply for the exam and take the prescribed fees. And also the candidates who are absent or have arrear can also apply for the exam. Most of my subscribers are asking whether the next exam mode is online or offline. Most probably the next exam may also be conducted through online. It's not confirmed, there can be changes, so let's wait and see, okay? Next, I would like to share about the result issues. In the last result, that is in the March 2021 examination was held and the result was published 2 days back. So in that result, many of the candidates got absent. So the main reason is they have not uploaded the answer script properly. Minimum number of pages including the front page is 31. It should be converted to PDF, and the answer script, it should be uploaded half an hour before the portal get closed. If you try to upload the answer script PDF at the end of the closing time of the online portal, then you will not be able to upload the answer script properly. Due to this, your result shows absent. Some candidate failed with 0 marks, but they are saying that they have written the exam very well. The reason behind is that uploading wrong PDF, that is before uploading the answer script, you have to make sure that you are uploading correct answer script PDF. So it's better to save the PDF with the subject name so that you can avoid this confusion. After uploading the answer script, you have to take a screenshot of that page. It will be useful for your future reference. In the last result, many of the candidates got absent and failed. So the only option is write the exam again. You don't expect that this issue can be solved by visiting university or asking the help desk. The only option is you have to write the exam again. So next distance education examination is going to be announced soon in the month of August. So you can apply and write the exam again. Well, as I explained earlier, there is a chance to conduct the exam in online mode. Candidates, you can visit the university website from time to time for more updates. And if you have any more doubts, you can give in the comment section. Do subscribe and click bell button so that you get notification of my further upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.